Racing just is started. We have Ligue 1 break weekly resort running by the Release Club Kansai. In the Porsche is Etna, the Roaring Canyon comes next, Koman Chichipa, then followed now by Grand Majesty, running by the Release Advocacy, who's the early trailer. When going along for the first turn, we have Club Kensai, Ligiron, Nizari outside, then four lengths back in third comes Etneda. Down in fourth is Roaring Canyon, Comanchichip comes next, then followed now by Grand Majesty. Well, Advocacy still racing in last half mile distance. They traveled, we have Club Kensai enjoying a three lengths lead, and in second Ligiron, then moving a party out, that is Roaring Canyon running by the Release Etna, then followed now by Comanchichip Advocacy racing second last, while Grand Majesty is still racing in last 400 meters of the race. We have Club Kensai by our length, Ligiron, Roaring Canyon now moving a party out, that Etna this down in Porta, then followed by Comanchichip. That on the inside is Grand Majesty as they swing for home. The lead now belongs to Ligiron. That on the inside and on the outside now is Roaring Canyon to take the lead. It's now Roaring Canyon, Ligiron in second, moving a party out, that is Grand Majesty, and finally it's Roaring Canyon second, Ligiron, Grand Majesty, Advocacy.
All right, top choice number 7, Roaring Canyon crossing the warpers, written by Jigger El Paano. Masisigundo yung 2A si Ligiron, then 1A Grand Majesty. Panoorin natin replay nitong race number 1.